You want to hear Bill Nye talk about sexual intercourse.